Crews rescue a driver from a wrecked tractor trailer on I-90 in Millbury. State police say the driver was heading eastbound on the interstate this morning when his truck went off the road and rolled over the guardrail. That driver, a 51-year-old from New York, was trapped in the truck for about 3 hours before Millbury and Auburn firefighters freed him. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.